Welcome, kid.
I'm Bob the Tomato.
And I'm Larry the Cucumber.
And
I'm Junior Asparagus.
And I'm Unlike any other.
This is the Junior Robot.
Hello, boys and girls. I am Jean-Claude.
And I am Philippe.
And
for
this
years,
is Mr. Lan.
And
oh, who's that right there?
Oh, yeah. I am really...
Blow this bubble.
Bubble?
But all that was what about to change.
By tomorrow, I will rule
Bob.
The world!
Gee. you know, I'm not sure.
Oh, flower, stop!
Well, with that.
You remember my name? I remember everything.
Someone has stolen
the memory stone. How I acted. All of it.
What?
How?
You,
I erased the whole afternoon.
Crown in exactly
what?
This
is not good at all.
Listen.
Eight, seven, six,
I used to be just like you. Sure, I was popular, but
now,
what is
you're
not a paddy wagon.
And I'm not
Sesame Seed
Finish. Because I have
steel belted pickles.
Plants.
Under the hood.
Why? Huh?
That sounded less lonely in my head.
We will begin a journey.
You're just trying to look good
to become the hero he was born to be.
Yeah. Oh, I'm supposed to get back and you miss nothing I do matter.
They're laughing next to us.
I hate you.
What? When do you say that?
I need to teach you a lesson by erasing your friend's good memories.
For big adventure.
Oh, boy.
It didn't work.
I guess we never really stopped to think about it.
If I erased
They're
stealing their memories of each other.
Since you left.
They'll think of each other the way you think of me.
Going anywhere.
Which is not at all.
You ruined their friendship once
before. Are you insane? I'd rather give up my own memories than let it happen again.
And my action.
This is more serious than I thought.
Let her try.
How did this happen? I don't know.
Rainbow Dash!
I feel scared. They use me.
Yeah. Don't forget me.
Thank you.
Oh, no! Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness.
That about wraps up for this episode. Thanks for watching. And always remember...
God made you special.
And he loves you very, very much. No matter what.